the rest of the field there, setting a very, very quick pace indeed as they move round and round this oval at a tremendous rate. Five laps to go for 53 and 5.15, with Jason Holden holding on to that third place in car number 38, Dan Clark fourth in car number 203. Rob Berry could still be there. Oh, and there it is. Junior Wainman makes his bid on that turn. Pushes the 53 car wide, tries to break away. But John Lund's holding him. He's going to have another go. He's missed him there. He hasn't. He's pushed him wide. He's pushed him right out there. And Junior Wayman's gone straight into the fence on that turn. And it's John Lund who's in the leading car, number 53. John Lund really belting his way around there. And that could put him in a very commanding position indeed, as Wainman is broadside across the track. Well, John Lund certainly knows how to use that front bumper, as does Junior Wainman. But it was one up to John.